Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back. Do some Lost Alpha with me. And today we're doing Dead City. Again! Let's get this over with. I mean, I know the way and everything. Go away, cat. I will deal with you later. Once again, I'm gonna try to do all the missions in quite linear manner and rather sooner than later, because if there are still some wires crossed about the missions, then I wanna know right away. Somehow I always miss the potato story. Okay, let's do this. I don't know nothing about nothing. Do this right before the boss man runs away again. Yo. This is where you knock me out.
Охрана, схватить его! Ляпкий стрелок. Вернулся, сволочь.
Вернулся, сталкер.
Группы этого стрелка, доктор. Похоже, у наемников тоже к нему щелец. Ты, ребята, они говорили, я...
Дружище, ты ведь ничего не помнишь, так? Ты меня не помнишь?
Nope.
Ты хочешь сказать, что я стрелок?
Да. Так тебя звали раньше. Но сейчас не время объяснять. Стрелок, послушай. Мы пытались тебя спасти, у нас был план. Меня схватили, когда я возвращался с вылазки. Если ты хочешь вспомнить, прошу, приходи ко мне на болото. Постараюсь объяснить все. И, возможно, память к тебе вернется.
Окей.
И как нам выбраться из этой клетки?
Кто может нас вытащить, Стрелок? Ты, наверное, и не помнишь одного моего друга. Но когда-то мы даже помогали военным.
Окей, let's see. I shouldn't be able to... Oh, okay, I still do have my PDA. Yeah, okay. New info! Okay, let's sit down and watch the fireworks. Are we free yet?
Док, я вернулся, как только ты послал сигнал. Долбаные козлы, клянусь, в следующий раз... Мать твою, Стрелок, это ты? Но...
Не спрашивай.
Хорошо, без вопросов. Доктор, вы спасли моих парней. Я благодарен. Предложил бы вам улететь со взлетной площадки с нами, но, бляха-муха, эти мудаки нас сильно потрепали. Я помогу вам выбраться, ну а дальше сами. Стрелок. Отвлеки их внимание, чтобы старик смог выбраться отсюда. Убей засранцев, избавь нас от этой проблемы.
Конечно, сделаю.
Окей.
Стрелок, будь осторожен, я буду ждать тебя у дома. Постарайся не умереть снова. До встречи.
Окей. Right, let me try saving. Okay, and now... We shall see if the game is able to carry on. Beep, boop. Yo. Loot, loot, loot. Ah, yeah, hot goes on because all the grey dots. All of them. Because if this works, then... I mean... If this works, then I still gotta keep a lot of gear. Also, right now I don't have that much stuff on me, so should be able to get off easy. Let's open up the other one. Come on. What's wrong with the door? Come on. Okay, never mind. Night time. Oh dear. Thing is, I don't know which one is which. Fuck. Well, I was able to load a save. So that's a good sign, right? Blue or green? Green. Okay, we're buddies for now. I'm helping. Actually, while you don't want my help, I'ma just, you know. I'm just looting him.
Yes,
green or blue? asking for help. It's a military dude. Let's see if we can go and help. Okay, these windows are not good for going out. Daisy. Okay, heart stays on for now. Lights. Right, so maybe you shouldn't be telling jokes right now because I can like hear you and shit. Come at me, bro. Goes to the rescue. Easy. We do not want to drop dead. No. I don't want to throw a grenade because it will ruin the equipment that's down there. Shit.
Не торопиться.
Shooting right now. Fuck this. Ah, damn. Where were we? Okay, maybe let's take this one with me. up on them from above. Whoa, they didn't notice. Oh. Wait, another one? Shit. One is on alert. I don't know where he is. Retreat to this fine shithouse and make a manual save. Also, HUD goes on now so that I can examine all the grey dots. Noise. No. Wrong button. Oh, I took the scope off anyway. Good. That was the intent, really. Around the room. There is something hostile there, but what can you do? That's like always the case, I guess. This is not. Somebody moving around. Okay. More grey dots over here. Ooh. Yoink. Load of pistols that I don't tell the difference between. This is very dangerous if you are in a somewhat combat-y environment and you're unloading the stuff and you misclick. If you misclick, then you might get stuck and won't be able to close the inventory fast enough. I will leave the booze in here. Low voltage, okay. Gotcha. Oh, never mind. All the weight artifacts are already on. Scientists, I shall be bearing gifts when I return. Oh, dogs. Haha. Again, quick save. Oh shit! See, that's exactly that. I couldn't close it fast enough. Okay, I'm still trying to find whomever is asking for help, which is probably a stupid move. Okay, I can't. Oops. Where did he go? I know he's there. I should move. There's still some more, maybe. Yep. Shit. Ah, so close. Okay, so there is the wounded dude in the front of the house, and then there is some dude over here. In the cinema hall. Although, I think his guard might be down now. The blessing of reload. out there? He's gone. That means he's coming after me. Shit, 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 shit. But also, I still have some looting to do. Also, sort the gear. So that I won't carry more than necessary. I mean, I am carrying more than necessary, but so that I won't carry all the useless shit. The shit that I can't even sell. Also, drop the vodka for now. Think I can risk the flashlight again. Medkit. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh shit! Okay, new rule. I will only take effort carrying the one in mint condition. Everything else can stay. Somewhat, almost, nearly getting done here. I should probably drop a lot of water somewhere, like in the kitchen or something. Nice grenades. Should have unloaded first. I don't know if you can keep the extra grenade or if there is an extra grenade that way. Out of that ammo, which means let's switch the pistol. Okay, so I am going to pop into the basement for a bit and leave some water there. Also, why do I...
Черт, меня задело! Ай! Никак...
No. Still, come on. All right, it looks like the looting is gonna take some time, even now, so I'm gonna cut this episode short and carry on behind the scenes, and I guess I'll see you back in Yantar, or if something exciting happens on the way. So far, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you then. Bye!